Will Kimbrough. Welcome to the Lick of the Day. And yes, I was playing Lost in the Supermarket by The Clash off their great album, London Calling. And what I wanted to talk about today, in between shows in Michigan and my next stop, which will be in Sweden, I wanted to talk about how punk rock saved my life and how having an open mind can save your musical life, too. I grew up in Alabama, and I grew up listening to classic rock and southern rock and blues rock and the Beatles and the Stones and the Who and all that great stuff that we all love. I also grew up listening to Willie Nelson's kind of outlaw period in the 70s and Bob Dylan. And then at some point in my teenage years, I discovered punk rock, a lot of stuff that was coming out of England, and that led me to rockabilly, and that led me to reggae, and that led me to the alternative music that was coming out of America, and that led me to the Replacements and REM, and it led me to X, and that led me to Los Lobos, and that led me to Dwight Yoakam, and here I am today, a fully rounded, wannabe fully rounded musician, and because I was able to open my mind and accept some music that some older musicians that I respected were telling me was no good. And even though I paid attention to them and I listened to my Little Feet, my Allman Brothers, and digested that stuff, but I was really into London Calling and XTC's Black Sea and English Settlement, and also Elvis Costello. And a lot of that music was not about guitar heroics, but it was about a to-the-point kind of a lick. And that's why I was playing Lost in the Supermarket, because that lick, to me, leads to stuff like Smashing Pumpkins and Nirvana, in that it's simple, but it's also very kind of, there's something about this lick that makes you feel a longing and a wistfulness that is really, really well done in this song. And this was called punk rock when it came out. It is that you're playing a real major chord, and then it goes to this major 7-9. So you got your G. That makes it 9. The 9 is always kind of a wistful, open, wistful chord. And then you get to the C, and it's a C9 here. That ringing kind of, Paul Westerberg uses this chord a lot. And you also add this major 7 here, and it makes this, which is really a kind of a jazz chord. And you keep playing the melody while the bass alternates between the 1 and the 4 here. So 1-4, 1-4, you know, so. And I'm playing a Telecaster because this is what Joe Strummer played. And when I first started playing, Bruce Springsteen was playing a Tele, Joe Strummer was playing a Tele, Pete Townsend at that point was playing a Tele, of course Keith Richards, and it's just got that sharp sound that that works so well for that punk rock and new wave stuff. And I guess what I'm talking about today is that punk rock opened up the world to me beyond just what everybody in my town was listening to, and later on it brought me back around to that music through roots rock, the LA roots rock scene in the early 80s. And so keep an open mind, and if you need a guitar, you can always get a Telecaster, because it'll do what you need. All right, I'll see you in Sweden.